beautiful enough. It's not darker enough. It's not lighter enough. Pero, I mean, it's supposed to be a very beautiful experience. That's why you're doing it. It's beautiful kahit sad ka. It's beautiful kahit excited ka or hyper ka. It's because you're doing something to let it flow outside of yourself. So, in that way, ma-appreciate mo na kahit hindi siya yung typical standard mo na magandang wow, bago, or something like that. Alam mo, may maganda na nangyari, and you tried. You just really tried, and it's good enough. So, you learn to judge yourself, and gawa ka out of nothing. So, yay! Pat on the shoulder. Or, syempre, bonus if like people are really staying connected with your work, or something, or they like even. They wanna get it. I mean, like, medyo, ano na yun, super icing on the cake na yun. Pero, yung point is, you're doing it because it's helping you grow and it's helping you love yourself more. At the same time, it's also a stress reliever on the go. Why? Because, kunyari, sobrang pinagalita ka ng boss mo or something, okay, punta lang sa sulong, mag-dudutin lang ako doon. Sa kalagutan mo na yan, promise. So, just really, you just need a pen and a paper. If life sucks, get that paper and write, do something, crumple it, sculpt it, I don't know, butas-butasin mo. Basta, it gets your mind off things and it helps you turn something ugly into something beautiful. You should also enjoy the process. I mean, I didn't really come from a fine arts background, pero I heard a lot na medyo matitindi yung teachers nyo. Yes. Kasi meron talaga silang definition na hindi yan perfect. Or like, parang tae. As in something like that. Narinig ko yun na hindi ako yung tae. Pero like, ang hirap tanggalin nun, di ba? Sa utak mo, every time gumagawa ka. Pag may nagsabi na ng ganito, na parang, bali, bali yung shading, bali, walang ilaw dyan, gano'n. So parang, ang hirap din na i-enjoy minsan. Kasi ang dami nang nagsasalita sa utak mo. So parang, eventually, if you try to just stop thinking and start doing, try nyo, medyo siguro okay din yung process na yun. And again, art is also a lot about the process. And not just super the outcome palagi. Kasi if you just really lose yourself, it's parang, trust me, saan ang pinipake mo? Kasi sobrang hindi mo na kaya. You can stop, have a break, and then come back to it again, and you're feeling better. So, you should also let go. It helps you let go. Kasi, ang hirap kung imagine nyo, isa kang bote ng tubig. Pag punong-puno na yung bote ng tubig na yan, pwedeng sumabog yan, or pwedeng mag-overflow. Huwag niyong papaabutin ng gano'n. So, yung art, it helps you unload that water inside you. Your feelings, in short. Let your feelings let it go, let it flow sa art. So, lastly, so, what happened next is that I started to know more about myself. Since yung art, di ba sabi, it's a piece of yourself. So it's like you're sharing a piece of yourself to your world. Yeah. So especially like with me, I don't really think about what I do. I just do it. So parang, okay, sobrang dark ko talagang tao. So medyo nagugulat talaga ako na nakukulay talaga yung lumalabas when I just stop thinking and just like literally let my hands do the work. So that's interesting. Also, I learned to not take everything seriously. So, yun nga, if pagod ka na, stop. If game ka, sige, game. Pero like, of course, I do take art seriously. As in, gusto ko talaga siyang ginagawa. I-adjust ko yung buhay ko para gawin siya. Part-time ako para gawin siya. Kasi, masaya siyang gawin. So, I suggest, if it's something you really like doing, find a way to make everything work out because it's worth it. So when you let go, you grow. So when you unload all those stuff that is in you that you don't like, and you need something outside of yourself to let it out, whether it be relaxation, meditation, art, whatever, please do. Kasi pag wala ka ng bad stuff sa sarili mo, diyan ka na magkakaroon ng room to grow. Kasi mas accepting ka na. I really want more people to see what I do, and I really want to meet people who are like me who are struggling sometimes, pero okay lang. Kasi okay lang, masaya naman yung ginagawa. Okay, so art allows you to relax, and I've already mentioned that. It's because it allows you, it reminds you how to be a kid. Diba ang saya pag nag-ginagawa mo yun? It's yes. Like, oh, I'm like kid. I'm doing something fun and different from what the world needs me every day. So when you just play, you become more happy. And when you're happy, it heals you. So whether or not physical healing talaga siya or hindi, I'm sure may factor yan somehow. If you're generally happy, it transforms your life because you see things better. And as hindi ka na nakakuha ng madaming mega vibes sa ibang paligid mo. You just focus on what you do and in turn, you will be more happy. And your happiness will always take you to places. So just keep on doing it and move forward and eventually you will have the life that you wanted. So, sobrang layo ko pa doon, pero sige, go lang. So, thank you again.